moment, because moments after that first period, for the first time, we think, in hockey history, or at least hockey television history, the analyst Ray Ferraro interviewing the son, Landon Ferraro.
Well, this is strange. Was that your goal?
Honestly, I have no idea. I just got real excited. You know, we had a good forecheck, and we got something coming out at the net, and got on top of his pad, and after that, it just goes in, and just put your hands up. Someone's happy.
So the first 40 minutes in a new organization, in a new system, in a kind of a crazy second period, where are you at?
I mean, I'm getting comfortable at some points. You know, a big part of it is just the little changes from Detroit to here, the D zone, just making sure that you're doing the right thing and not being over aggressive. How Detroit likes a lot of pressure here, we want to protect. So, I mean, get out of position a little bit, you just try and make the quickest read you can and just go for it.
Does it look strange to look down and see that?
More in the morning, I caught myself in the glass a couple times, and I haven't worn black since Bantam, so it's been a little bit of a change, but no, it's been good so far.
Don't be shy, go get another one.
Sounds good.
That was terrific. We can tell you they have just changed the goal, so it is Marchand's goal as we expected. I don't think that'll bother Landon Ferraro one bit, because he's in on it and in on the ice for a couple tonight.